some greatest mysteries in physics today. With particle duality, quantum mechanics, dark matter, dark energy, before and after universe, beyond universe, string theory, different rules of physics, unknown or undetectable dimensions, choosing to interact sometimes. Multiple fundamental forces. How can fundamental force be multiple? Extensive collection of fundamental particles with different attributes. How can fundamental particles be multiple? Relativity of particle and forces. E equals to mc squared. Does not explain how and why. Gravity and mass. Unifying the big and small. Quantum mechanics versus special relativity. What is time? What is space? Universal energy sizes. All electrons have exact same energy and size. Universal light speed. Matter and antimatter. Bioasymmetry. And even the simplest question of how positive and negative charge attracts each other cannot be answered with today's physics. I'm Ashong. Devisling is my philosophy. Devisling physics is the unified theory I'm developing. dlp-1. Field momentum is the only fundamental force. All field momentum move at light speed only. All existence is made out of field momentum. There's nothing simpler, less ambiguous, and more universal than field momentum, to be the only fundamental force to create everything. Four fundamental forces, matter and antimatter, and even space and time, evolved from field momentum only. dlp-2. All field momentum transfer momentum with one another constantly, with intensity based on distance, direction, frequency, and density. There's only one type of interaction in all of existence, transfer of momentum. Because if something does not interact, even if it is momentum, it doesn't exist for all other fields, and we can omit it from equation of existence permanently. Even for an instance, if something managed to escape fundamental interaction, it will forever be non-existent. It cannot interact with existence later, as such will require an existing, interacting door to do so. Nothing can act as a gate between existences. This is an indisputable logic. Nothing can escape interaction. No extra dimensions or magical barriers, gates, can allow heaven or hell, wonderland worlds of different sets of physics, to be absolutely isolated from constant interaction with this existence, and then later decide to interact, or interact in a different manner. dlp-3. Field momentum from a lower density field will perceive field momentum in a higher density field as slower, and vice versa. Because higher density field requires more interaction, interaction causes momentum to travel in less efficient routes. Thus, field momentum seems to slow down from others' perspective. This characteristic of field momentum creates an interaction viscosity. So to summarize, theory of everything is made out of three universal logic. And I do mean everything, not just this universe, but all of existence. There's only one type of fundamental force, field momentum, which is traveling at light speed square. And they interact with each other by transfer of momentum. All field momentum, all existence must interact constantly. Density of interaction creates a phenomenon of field viscosity. That's it. That's all the ingredients needed to create all of existence. Next, evolution of momentum.